This is the east elevator at the Wilson Hall at the ASU Tempe campus in Tempe, Arizona. Five is unlocked. Here at five, capacity is 3,500 pounds.
Going down.
Cabby. Here at one, the button goes out.
First floor.
Picture the interior. There it goes. And that's it.